sure it's no surprise to many of you that the rate of food allergies in children is on the rise. You may actually be dealing with that challenge in your own home. The Center for Disease Control and Prevention in the U.S. looked at studies from the late 90s and then from 2009 to 2011. And they determined that during that time span, food allergy prevalence among children increased 50%. Roughly 3% of people aged 18 and over have food allergies, compared to 8% of children. That's 1 in 13 children. And about 30% of children with food allergies have multiple food allergies. Now, the answer to this increase may be in a study from Northwestern University in the U.S. that explored the root cause of food allergies. This study suggests that food allergies in kids aren't as simple as early exposure to a substance like peanuts that can cause a reaction in the immune system. Instead, for a child to develop a food allergy, it may actually take a perfect storm of factors, including genetics that might alter skin absorbency, maybe skin exposure to allergens in dust and mold, skin exposure to allergens in food from those actually providing infant care, and the use of infant cleansing wipes that leaves soap on the skin. To discover how food allergies develop in mice, researchers started with mice that were genetically vulnerable to allergens because of skin barrier mutations. They exposed them to environmental allergens that might be found in household dust, like dust mites or mold. Then they used infant wipes, which can leave soap residue on the skin. And then finally, they exposed their skin to the problem food. The interesting part of the study was that scientists found that the allergens were not absorbed by the skin without wiping with soap first to actually disrupt the skin's natural barrier. In fact, it was this convergence of factors, including the use of chemicals and soap, that contributed to the development of food allergies. This study suggests that parents can reduce the conditions that scientists found could create food allergies in mice by limiting exposure to dust and cleaning wipes in addition to potential allergens. Norwex has solutions to help. For exposure to environmental triggers in dust, we have a range of microfiber. Cleaning your baby with soap or wipes? Not necessary, as we have amazing baby cloths that need only water to clean your baby's skin. And for keeping the residue from allergens off of hands that may be caring for infants, we have foaming soap plus microfiber cloths and towels for drying. Creating a safe haven in your home has so many benefits, including minimizing exposure to factors that may cause childhood allergies. Let's help families toss those cleaning wipes and opt for renewable, healthy solutions from Norwex.